friends, my name is Aarav Patel. I have made this anti-theft alarm robot using the Lego Mindstorm EV3 kit in my robotics class. It has the components of color sensor, touch sensor, the ultrasonic sensor, EV3 brick and some cables and many non-electric parts. Now it will just work as if I take the red block out, it will start buzzing. And first the ultrasonic sensor, if the distance is less than 2 cm and if it becomes greater than 2 cm, it will start buzzing. If the ultrasonic sensor is not working, suppose, then we have our touch sensor. Touch sensor, it is pressed. If it is released, it will start buzzing. If both sensors are not working, we have the third sensor known as our color sensor. It will just work as it will detect the red color, and if it doesn't detect the red color, it will start buzzing. Now let me show you the demo. See, if we take out the block, it starts buzzing. I kept the block again, now it stopped buzz. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this video.